the fact that I was born in America.
Eamon De Valera.
I'd save my hide.
Come to me in the night.
Either way,
I'm ready. Wait for you.
I disagree, come.
And I can sleep,
the Irish sleep on little night. Mr. Cousin, dreaming gull, we'll sleep soundly if not. They will arrest the cabinet. The public outcry will be deafening. Maybe then the world will listen.
You've been rotting in English jails for long enough, man.
I am serious.
Can't do this to me. Our job is at home.
Our job is where I say it is.
I can't run a war without Harry Boland.
You could run it without me.
With me a little longer, I will
but our
for you.
Touch. Allow me to just us as murderers.
Brought them to their knees the only way we could.
They call us murderers. How much longer can we hold out?
4 weeks.
I doubt if we can hold out for another week.
You go, Dev. You're the statesman.
That.
He knew they wouldn't give us the Republic, that's why he sent me. He wanted someone else to bring back the bad news.
You published the terms without my agreement!
Remember one thing over there. You're my chief. Always.
What's more, Dev, you sent me there because you knew they were desperate.
What would you know about peace?
The Irish people established us. It can only be this. By the Irish people. I and my deputies are going to leave this
trust anyone these days, Chief.